Hello, it's a video demo that shows the basic operation of MediDVR provided by Zuvitech. Let's start with the back panel.
CVBS input, SDI loop output, S-video input, component input, audio input and output, power cord connector, back USB, HDMI input, DVI input, LANC connector, SDI input, DVI output, hard disk bay connector, foot switch video and photo connector. Front panel, at the first set of our product, MediDVR, you will directly see the front panel. The front panel contains four function buttons and four selection buttons. The video button is used for starting a record, and the photo button is used for taking a photo. Press the menu button and go to the settings. Press the patient button and you can edit information of patients. Two select buttons are used to move cursors, confirm changes and return. Besides, they are all shortcut keys in the normal status. Press replay to replay videos. Press status to see the version information. Press storage to select storage media. Press input to switch input signals. Front USB and SD card port. Press the power button to start or shut down the MediDVR.
Before recording, you need to at least plug the electronic cord and a storage medium and an input signal so that you can successfully record video or catch photos. Press the power switch at the back panel. Then press the power button to start the MediDVR. Now you can press the video button to start recording. You can catch a photo at any time. And press video button again to stop recording. Press the menu button to switch the specific parameters. Video submenu. Audio submenu. Record submenu. Photo submenu. Setting submenu. Network. Exit. Press replay to replay the videos. Use four selection buttons to choose and play the exact video. Press input button to return. The brief video demo of MediDVR comes to an end. Please refer to the user manual to see all the details and visit our website to catch the latest products.